Good morning, friends. Kate here, back with some more Bee Gees reactions. Today we're doing a song from their 1987 album E.S.P. It's called Giving Up the Ghost, and the performance we're going to watch is actually from their 1989 oneforall concert in Melbourne, Australia. I've done a couple other songs from that concert. It's a great one. And yeah, this is just an upbeat song. I just kind of want to get some energy going this morning. And yeah, let's just get started. Great bass line. The bass line in this song just carries the whole thing. Oh, it's such a good beat. This performance is amazing. I love everyone's energy. They're obviously grooving, having a great time. Mo especially is just dancing over there. Love Robin's vocals. I mean, surprise, surprise. I always love Robin's vocals. But yeah, and then the chorus is good, and it's just got this kind of, jazzy funk beat. It's a great song. Just a great song, just kind of upbeat, kind of fun. Yeah, that album was kind of their comeback after, 6 years out of the game. I don't even know if it was released in the U.S. It should have been. The U.S. is always dumb about, oh, we don't like the Bee Gees because they only do one thing and we hate them for some reason. It's like, whatever. The DJs were butthurt. Whatever. Anyway, yeah, great song, great album. You and Again was off that one. Crazy Free Love's also on there. And, yeah, hope you enjoyed that. Like, subscribe, check out my Bee Gees playlist. We're up to, gosh, 40-plus songs now. And, yeah, I hope you guys have a good rest of your day, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.